Hello everybody, nice to have you here again with me in the gameplay Contract Wars. Today I'm going to do the 80 headshots, no, 75 enemies with the Skarl. So first of all, let's get this Skarl, which is over here. Skarl minus L rifle, 28,000. Delivery failed. What the hell? Why is the delivery... Okay, once again, yes. How can I do the contract if I don't get the weapon? Maybe I should swap again. What's the problem? It's 28,000. I have 207,000. I click on that one. I click on yes. And I don't get it. Okay, then I don't do it today. Maybe tomorrow is another lucky day of mine that I can get this weapon. Let me do it differently. We play with the RFB because I'm still going for the long shots like last time. And I actually can bring up the next question, the philosophic question, no, daily life question, which is today. And actually, it's philosophic because I read Schopenhauer, and Schopenhauer is one of the most famous German philosophers, and he said about love that real love is only between father and son. Why not father? Why not son and woman? Mother, because the child, the baby, depends on the mother to survive. It needs the breast, the feed, and it has no other choice than to, quotation mark, love the mother. But as soon as the father comes into play, the father has nothing to give. I mean, he can give protection, but still, it's not something super needed to survive. I mean, the father doesn't give food, or I mean, even the mother can protect. So the real love, Schopenhauer said, can only be between father and son. And that's very, very philosophic. Of course, feel free to discuss that. I like the idea because I have two sons, and yeah, just want to bring that forward to just come give some food for you to think about. All right, where do we go today? Sitemap would be cool. Let's try that one. Let's see if we can jump into the game. Especially sitemap, you can do long shots for the weapon, and then finally, I hope soon we can do the weapon task, finish that one, and have some fun. Oh my goodness, so many. Okay, a bad beginning. Then I can only improve. Behind. Phew, so now it's midday. Oh, that's a silencer, I would say. What? It's midday, it's 1 o'clock. 022, my goodness. VIP has gone. We need to improve here. Okay, that's the other VIP. He's in the house. Ah, oh, I hoped for the long shot. And I got level 36! And I get the VIP. Perfect. So I finished level 35 with 3 deaths, as you could see. Not that great, but okay, two guys in the house over there. I really need to aim a bit more now. Better aiming needed. Is that a guy? Ah! That was weird. Security shot. cool. There's one guy really... I don't see him. Okay. So, where can we spot them? One is at the truck, I would say. Sniper. Ooh. Yes, some feet. Reload. No long shot, but anyways, I got him. Yes. Ah, yippee. Okay, there are some guys. I saw one. Ooh. Sniper him. Just get him straight. Ah, my goodness. Here he is. Oops. 280 only. Damn it. Yes, need some help over here. Okay, coming closer. It seems to be free. I'm not sure. Okay, 6 shots left. Ah! What's my statistics? Oh my goodness, 5-4. Okay, they got him. Okay, the other one is over there. What about snipers? Top left? Nope. Where are you? There's one of us, no? That's what Radeon told me. Shoot his feet. Ooh. That is at least VIP is gone. Triple? Yeah! Yes, baby! Here we go. Let's hope they don't throw a grenade. He was not smart. Be one, two guys. Wait, wait, I just need orientation. They should come over here. guy here. Uh-oh. Wow, 10 off games 5. Not that bad. But not perfect at all. Storm killed the other guy. 25, 14, 51. Awesome. 17, 10, 10. Very great performance. So, yeah, love between son and father. I thought when I was young that love is only the thing being in love. The English only have the word being in love. In German we say verliebt, like being in love, have the special feeling of passion, of not knowing what to do, of missing somebody so much, blah blah blah. You know that. As you get older, of course, you get more rational. I mean, it's not an of course, but... Oh. You get more rational. My goodness, that was close. I should get a better place. What is he doing? But after a while you learn that there's different kinds of... Oh, don't tell me it's a grenade. Wow. Yep, I thought so. So, and then after a while, after being in love a couple of times, you think... And you always think that women are the most important thing in life. After a while you realize that the women are important, but they are really different from men, which is actually another topic. Can I get him here? Yes. Come on. Can I throw as far as I kick him? Nope, I cannot. Ah, VIP. Long shot, nope. So after a while you get more rational and... Ah, yeah, okay, here I have to say, Ian Harper is right, I need more accuracy. And especially in this moment. You could see this, unaccurate shooting. Yeah, so let's see how I can build the skill tree. So... just some concentration before I continue talking. No long shot. Triple, two triples, awesome. Wow, one more time. See them. Well, actually it's quite difficult to talk about the topic and play at the same time. That's a big challenge. Here I'm open on both sides. I need another position. two guys of mine. Come on. Just go for the head. Wow. And this with a bezel. Yes, baby, here we go. Come on, guys. Where are they shooting? That mini-map. Like the non-effect set. One guy behind me, straight. He's dead, so I think they will be coming now this direction. Or not. Don't tell me they come from behind. Wow, I got him without aiming. I mean, the last shot was not at his back, it was next to his men. But I got one long shot. That was worth it. So where's the VIP? That's our VIP guy. Nice, and that was no other chance than doing a long shot because it only spot his head. So let's say we do some nice radar over here. And reload if in case we need 20 shots. There's one guy straight. I don't see. Hiding. I need a better position like this one. No. Badum, badum, badum. So should I go and attack, or should I do the long shots? Should I not? Ah, didn't get him. Nice. Let's see if I can shoot through those things. No, I cannot. Oh, 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 oh. Kill assist? Oh, it's far away. Nice. I get pissed off at this guy. down. Oh, this is actually visible. I didn't know that you can... Wow, good position. For a level 18 player, very good. Covering, had no chance to shoot him. Ah. One for you, one for me. Move, move, move! Oh, I thought he's running to the right. And he was in this pipe. He was in the pipe and I didn't... Okay. Lovely. From one side. There's one guy. Still only one guy. One more coming. Don't tell me the other's not protecting my right side. Uh-oh, it doesn't sound good. He's protecting this area. Oh. Our guy. Is there somebody? No. Can I go in here actually? He doesn't hit me. Wow, still alive. Okay, and then the question is again, where are my teammates? Where were they to protect me? I didn't see them. I knew he would be coming. But I didn't know that this guy would be coming from the other side. 1, 2, 3 in the place where we can be. No, not again. Oh, cool. Ah, why did I see him? Blind, sometimes just blind. Oh. There was one guy. Let's get him. There was one guy of mine.
I can't tell.
No.
But you're dead.
That's one of us. Got him! I only 19 health points, which is... Oh no. What was he doing? Aha, one on the right. Okay, let's take care of them. So is he done or not? Long shot, baby! Super magnifique, which means in French, super magnificent. Question actually is, how often do you look to the minimap? So I see one guy shooting now from the right. He's coming. Oh, I think he had been killing me, probably. Where am I? Ooh. Ah, here. 2, 2, 2, 6. 37 kills. Nice. Nice. So, yeah, let's do one more match to get those long shots done. I mean, I still need 100 maybe. But... Pakistan player here. Yeah, actually in the game, they rarely chat. Mostly they're just shooting. Close already. Just a moment. There's okay, I have to make a break here because somebody's ringing at my door. So yeah guys, thanks for watching and see you.